House Resolution 451 makes multiple whereas statements regarding the work of Pennsylvania residents employed in the sanitation industry. It recognizes the increase in work the employees were tasked with during the COVID-19 pandemic, including being forced to work 10 to 12 hours a day, 6 to 7 days a week, for months on end. Additionally, it makes note of the high injury rate in the profession as well as the high turnover rates. The resolution requires the House of Representatives to recognize the week of June 17th through 23rd of 2024 as Sanitation Workers Week in Pennsylvania. Additionally, it requires the House of Representatives to thank local sanitation crews for their service in Pennsylvania. You know, sanitation workers show up. They show up every day. They show up in the heat, the cold, the snow, the most horrific temperatures and weather conditions. So I just think that it's very appropriate at this time that we recognize the workers, the work that they do, and helping to keep our cities, counties, and boroughs clean. And so for that reason, I ask my colleagues to for an affirmative vote on this resolution.